Whether it's because we're having a hot summer or farmers are simply catching up with the post-lockdown surge, the rise in demand for fertilizer has the world's largest crop nutrient company increasing its forecast and production by 500,000 metric tons. It also has us raising our fair value estimate for Canada's own Nutrien. It's only an increase of a couple of dollars, but it's on a sound balance sheet, steady retail cash flow, and a decent dividend at around 3% at the end of June. Senior equity analyst Seth Goldstein says that globally, farmers are using more fertilizer to maximize crop yields and profits and make use of the growing season. To make the fertilizers, Nutrien needs to ramp up potash production, especially when a competing mine has shut down. We think the company can increase its volumes in light of the flooding at Mosaic's mine in Saskatchewan, which will support strong profits for Nutrien for several years ahead. And that beats betting on the weather. For Morningstar, I'm Andrew Willis.